Hi friends, in this video I will show you some important pictures of milestones and some important questions related to milestones. So let's begin. So what is first hand regard? Hand regard means if a baby is lying in a supine position and watching the movement of his or her hand, then it is called as hand regard. It appears between 3 to 5 months of age, but if it is still appeared after 5 months or persistence beyond 5 months, then it is abnormal. Now coming to important pictures of milestones related to grasp. So what is pincer grasp? First, pincer grasp means if a baby is holding something from his or her index finger and with the thumb, as you can see in this picture here, this is an object which is holding by the index finger and thumb, then it is pincer grasp. Then what is unidextrous grasp or unidextrous approach? It is very simple. If a baby is holding any object with his or her only one hand, as you can see here, then it is called as unidextrous. Uni means single. Single means from one hand. And then coming to radial grasp. Radial grasp is a grasp in which baby is holding something by his or her index finger, middle finger and thumb. Then it is radial grasp. And what is ulnar grasp? It is again very simple. As this side of the hand is ulnar side, that is medial side, and this side of the hand is radial side. So radial grasp is when baby is holding any object by index finger, middle finger and by the thumb, then it is radial grasp. And if a baby is holding something by the ring finger, little finger and by the palm of the ulnar side or hypothenar eminence, then it is ulnar grasp. Now coming to pictures related to sitting with support, sitting without support and pivot position. So this is the position of the baby, or baby is sitting in a tripod fashion. What is this tripod fashion? In tripod position, baby is taking support from his or her hands. And in this picture you can see baby is sitting without any support. Baby is very free in sitting. And if baby is sitting or creeping in this position, this is the position of the creeping, and baby is looking like this, then it is the pivot position. Now pictures related to creeping and crawling. So this is the creeping and this one is crawling. In creeping position, the chest, or we can say that some part of only chest and abdomen and the legs are touching the ground, while most part of the chest and the neck and head and the hands are above the ground. So this is the creeping position and this one is the crawling position, in which only legs are touching the ground while most part of the body in the or above the ground. Now friends, let's talk about some important questions related to milestones. So if in the question it is given this picture, then what is the age of the child? So in this picture you can see both head and neck are not in the control of the baby. That is why the age of the baby should be less than 3 months of age. So in these four options you can see where is less than 3 months age. So it is in the A option. Now coming to next, in this picture there is neck holding, neck control capacity child has, but head is not in the control. Head is lagging back or hanging back. That is why the age of the baby is less than 4 months. So it is, but as the baby has neck holding capacity and this is achieved at around 3 months of age, so in these 4 options B is the correct answer. Now in this picture both head and neck holding capacity child has achieved. That is why the age of the baby is equal to 4 months of age. So in these four options, C is the correct answer. Now in this picture, the baby has neck holding capacity, head control capacity, and now in the supine position, head is lifting up. That is why it is more than 4 months. So in these four options, C is the correct answer. Now in this picture, you can see baby is sitting without any support, and sitting without any support is achieved at around 8 months of age. So D is the correct answer. Now in this picture, the child is not lifting head above the horizontal plane. That is why age of the baby is approximately 1.5 months. And in these four options, A is the correct answer. And for your knowledge, I will tell you that this is what? This is the ventral suspension. What we have done with the baby? Ventral suspension. So in the ventral suspension, if the child is not lifting head above the horizontal, this is the horizontal plane, then the age of the baby is less than 1.5 months or less than 6 weeks. Now in this picture, in the ventral suspension, child is lifting head equal to or at the level of the horizontal plane, and this is achieved at around 2 months of age. So answer is A. And in this picture, after gaining neck control, now baby can lift his or her head above the horizontal plane. So when neck control is achieved, so it is achieved at around 3 months of age. So at around 3 months of age, this is the position of the baby which is achieved in the ventral suspension. So answer is B option. Now this is the position of the baby in the prone position. And if the hands or legs of the baby are, or whole body is in the flexed position, as you can see in this picture, the legs are, or we can say more accurately, the knees are under the abdomen because the pelvis is lifted slightly. And this is the position of the baby at around 2 weeks of age. Now in this picture, you can see the pelvis is flat, the knees are slightly extended, and this is the position of the baby at around 6 weeks of age. So C is the correct answer. So if the pelvis is slightly lifted or slightly high, then it is at around 2 weeks of age, and if the pelvis is flat, then it is at around 6 weeks of age. And now in this picture, the pelvis is flat, knees are extended, and the head is lifted. This is the slanting line and this is the horizontal line. And this is what angle? This is 45 degree angle. So in the prone position, baby is lifting head by or face by the 45 degree, and this is achieved at around 8 weeks of age. Because at around 6 weeks, what happened? The pelvis was only flat, and at around 8 weeks, now baby started to lift face by 45 degree. Now friends, in this picture, in the prone position, baby is lifting some part of the chest with neck and with head, then it is which position? It is the starting point. This is the basic position for the creeping. And in this picture, the baby or child has achieved neck holding capacity. That is why the age of the baby is at around 3 months of age. So C is the correct answer. Now in this picture, baby is standing with support. This is the support with the help of which baby is standing. And for the standing, this N in the standing will tell you that standing with support is at around 9 months of age. From this N, there is 9 months of age. Because before N, what is here? A. So N A and if we will write an in front of a, then it is pronunciating like na, and from the na, what is na in number 9. So standing with support is achieved at around 9 months of age. Now in this picture, baby is standing without support, so this is achieved at around 1 year, so C is the correct answer. Now in this picture, baby is creeping. Is it creeping? No, my dear friends, it is crawling. Crawling, why crawling? Because both hands, chest, abdomen are above the ground, that is why it is the crawling position, and crawling is achieved. Call me at 10 o'clock, because from crawl we have derived this call term, and call me at office time, and office time is what? 10 o'clock. So this crawling is achieved at around 10 months of age. And in this picture you can see baby is walking with support. So walking with support is achieved at around 10 months of age, so D is the correct answer. Now in this picture, baby is walking without any support, so this is achieved at around 13 months of age, so D is the correct answer. Now in this picture, baby is, or child is, climbing up stairs with alternating feet, and this is achieved at around 30 months of age. And now in this picture, baby is going downstairs with alternating feet, and this is achieved at around 4 years of age. Now in this picture, baby is holding object with his or her both hands, and this is the bidextrous approach, and this is achieved at around 5 months of age, so B is the correct answer. And in this picture, baby is holding object with the index finger and the thumb, that is why it is what? Pincer grasp. And pincer grasp or immature pincer grasp is achieved at around 9 months of age, and mature pincer grasp is achieved at around 1 year or 12 months of age. So friends, this is all about the pictures and questions related to milestones, which are very very important for your PG entrance exam. Friends, I hope this video will be helpful for you, and if you really like this video, then please, or if this video is really helpful for you, then please share this video as much as possible to your needy friends. And in the last, thanks for watching this video, and I wish you all the best for your bright future.